has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artur, where will you find my teddy?
There, that wasn't so hard. See, there are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky, of course.
Hey! What are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? He's got a mission! Don't pile stupid shit on top of it!
Oh, Colonel, sir, we're done already.
I'm just too nice to you all. All right, as you were. Over and out.
When the hell is the door coming in?
Water.
What?
Water, please.
Perhaps you would also care for a little snack. Fuck you. We get the dough, you drink.
No, nobody to pay for me. Just let me go.
The fuck?
There's just nobody. I'm all alone. Please, let me go.
Hey, you fucking sure?
Yes, there's just nobody. Please, I beg you.
Looks like the dough ain't coming. So, should we let the sad go?
Sure.
Yo, people, what's at that fence?
There's the bitch!
Help me! I beg you in the name of the Swordfish, untie me, please.
Simon, the bridge is done for. The fanatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. Wanted me to leave my diesel first, and fuck that noise! I'm not pushing the platform without fucking hand car for 200 clicks. We're head deep in the red zone. So I'm sending Serge to you with this message. Sell the diesel to the brothers, they were offering good cash for it, and get that. Others hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that floats will be worth its weight in gold. But we
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there's a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed groups ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about that now. Hey, it's your choice when to move up, but the
There! Take this, you fucker! I gotta
search the place, people. There could have been more of those fuckers here.
Where is that fucker?
There he is!
He's down there! He's this, you bitch!
Keep calm, bro. I gave up. Why the fuck did I even come here?
Thank you.
bitch! I see the fucking bastard! Fucker! Hey guys, let's get the fucker before you run. I see the fucking. You fucking bitch! There, take this, you fucker!
Yeah, go ahead and hide, you little bitch.
There he is.
We're still cutting you up.
The bitch is there.
See the fucking bastard!
Over here! He's here!
Don't fret, you bitch! We're gonna cut you up like real good!
Yes. He fucking runs off! The
over
fuck
here!
There.
He's here!
Take this, you fucker!